guys, what's up? Welcome back to a new video. My name is Rachel Quinn. The noise you may hear in the background is my deep fryer. I am cooking a lot of fries because I am going to make a poutine. Lately, I've been obsessed with poutines. For today's video, I'm going to talk about my experience at prom. Why am I talking like this? I have no idea. Prom is not what I expected whatsoever. It is certainly not like the movies. It's not glamorous. There's not a bunch of lights. There's not a bunch of people. So it all started yesterday around 5 p.m. Friend showed up. Here's a little clip. You're getting ready to go to prom. Corey's here.
Oh, I know.
Are you excited, Corey?
Yeah, I'm talking to the guy. And I had like
Did you just hit my girlfriend?
She hit him.
I was like, did you just hit my best friend?
Yeah, do you need a new line of credit?
Yeah. We're going to have to be right back. So to kick it off, Sina arrived and we got to ride in my girlfriend's mother's car because she lent it to us for the night, which was dope. Thank you, Shelly. So we got in the car. I was a little nervous because I just got my license a week ago. So we drove to the Riverside Golf Country Club. Very fancy place, by the way. So we got there and it was pouring rain and we ended up all taking pictures with all the other grads. Then after about probably 25 minutes of taking photos, we decided it was time to go inside and see what was up. So we walked a little bit down the street and up a hill to the country club. Didn't have any idea where we were supposed to go because I really lacked on the information, but we found it. We ended up going upstairs and they had this nice dining set all set for us. And my friends and I sat by the window and we were in the very back, but we ended up being one of the first to get the food, which was dope. So they took us to another room to get the food, and there was a lot of choices, which I liked. They had mashed potatoes, they had seafood, they had turkey, which was the bomb, and they had a selection of different cheesecakes and desserts, which I certainly may have taken a little more than I should have. After the desserts and everything, my friends and I decided to stick around for the prom, the dance. But as soon as everyone was finished eating, they all left and the parking lots were empty within literally 5 minutes. I was feeling disappointed because we spent all this money on tuxedos and dresses and makeup and hair. By the way, I got a new haircut yesterday. I haven't put any product in it, so yeah, it's doing whatever it wants. But anyways, my point is everyone just left and I was really looking forward to this prom experience. I've been looking forward to it since I was a kid, watching the movies about how amazing prom was, and it turns out prom, it really wasn't that amazing. Here's where we got kicked out of our own prom. So once everyone left, there was about maybe 7 of us behind, and we were dancing, listening to one of the teacher's old kind of music, and we asked him if we could play some of our music, and he tells us that they're packing up and we have to go. What? Prom is still an hour, regardless if there's a bunch of people here. There's 7 people here that still want their prom experience, and we got kicked out of our own prom. I was looking forward to this experience, and it was a letdown, in my opinion. I'm glad that my friends and I got to get all cleaned up and looked sharp and everything, and I got to experience it with my girlfriend. But I was looking forward to the slow dance and the nice lights and the decorations. But in the end, it was just a room with lots of sunlight and no decorations, and it was just really awkward, and it was not what I was hoping for. So yeah, that was my prom experience. Let me know if you've been to prom in the comments below, and let me know what it was like for you. Was it the same? Was it more? Was it like the movies? Anyways, guys, my name is Rachel Quinn. If you're not already subscribed, hit that subscribe button. There'll be new vlogs coming out every week, and yes, they get better each week. I will see you guys next week.